If you want any cheap reliable coins, go to fifacoinsale.com for the fastest delivery. Use code IMAC for 5% off your order. Guys, I am back with another one of these best possible squad builders. One of you commented doing the best Norwegian squad. I recorded a best Denmark squad before this because I thought that's what you wanted to see, a Denmark one, but you actually wanted a Norwegian one. So I will upload the Denmark one after this one. If you want that, if you want me to do a Denmark one, if you want me to upload a Denmark squad builder, then tell me down in the comments or leave a like on the video, and that would be really great. And if we could get 20 likes on this video, this would be much appreciated. And yeah, let's get into the squad. This one was a bit strange, this squad. I'm not actually, like, because there isn't any good Norwegian players. There isn't actually any good players, apart from a few informs throughout the years. But yeah, we do it in this formation because there's hardly any good, there's no good left backs or right backs. So we did a 3-5-2 formation. And yeah, let's get into this. So the goalkeeper, we have Nyland, and it was his 71 rated card from this year. This is annoying me. And then we have our centre backs, we have Nordvitt. I don't know why, but he is a CDM, but they've moved him down to a centre back. Don't know why they did that. But yeah, we have Nordvitt. I don't know. And the best card on the squad, we have Hangeland. This is his Fulham card from FIFA 11. He had an 85 rated card in form, which is pretty cool. And then we have another in form. We have Foreign, which is actually pretty funny. He's 77 rated in form from FIFA 14. And then we have a left mid, and this guy is called, oh, this is a mouthful. Well, he had a 74 rated card for FIFA, was that 13, I don't know. Elianus, I don't know. And then we have a fella on the right mid, from this year, FIFA 14. Yeah, his FIFA 14 card, yeah, 73 rated silver card. Yeah, so that was the best right side I could find. And then we have Johansson from Celtic. Yeah, this year he has 74 rated rare silver. And then we have Tetti from Norwich. This year he has a 75 rated non-rare gold card. And then this is another mouthful. Skillbred. It's pretty funny. And he had a 80 rated in form. And then we have our strikers. We have Okay, and then he had a 79 rated card, and his name is Abdelalu. Yeah, please don't hate me in the comments saying, oh, you can't say their name, why, you shouldn't be on YouTube. And yeah, I am doing my best to do these names. If you don't want me to do them, say the names, then tell me, because it's not really helping me much. And then King, we have a 71 rated from this year. 71, 92 pace. That is fast for a silver informed striker. That is good. So yeah, that is possibly the best possible Norwegian squad I could find. I think this is the highest rated I could find. But yeah, if anything you think is wrong, please leave a comment telling me what player is better And yeah, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next World Builder. See you later. Peace, guys.